mad world.
Thank you.
No worries. Right, 7:05, passing by.
Alright, they've stopped all trains to Liverpool until further notice. There's a gas leak between London and Rugby. So I know she's panicking, I'm panicking, because we're already on the train back to Stapleford. So I've said to her, get on the underground. Oh, I've got to get a new ticket. I said, just use your card, I'll give her the money back. Get on the underground.
Oh, yes, madam.
Yeah. I just said to her, just get on the underground.
There we go.
Fabulous, thank you very much.
Nice. Oh,
hang on, let me ask, there's a lady here. I've just got my stepping to rock at London Bridge. She was with us earlier. She's got on the underground, gone to Houston. Houston's closed, and no train's now to Liverpool. So she's panicking. We're on the train back here. No, it's 15. She's panicking. She's on the underground, going back to work. Coming, she's going back to her. She's okay, going to come back. Go back and meet her.
So if there's a, how can a customer, like, give a passenger the air that they have to step to it? It's just a nightmare at the moment. Just kidding, she was just a 7 minutes and 2. It's just says gas leak. Still says gas leak.
Yeah, I don't think. I think that's probably to make us feel better, darling, but thank you.
Yeah. Gosh. Gone till 1 o'clock.
I'm sure. I'm going to get such a sad,
She never kisses Nazi dead. What a hell of a fake person.
Better.
Six times. Yep, now posting Sevenoaks. And 466 037.
Are you sure you're able to get up here and wait for me to be here? No, I'll just in case she's making out. I don't want to be sitting on the station for hours and we're talking about staying in the station.
Yeah, and literally, even if she could make the RA, which is a different time, by the time you go up, she comes back.
Yeah.
I'll say the most sensible thing is if you're doing to get up here, wait here for that train.
That's a long, takes a bit longer. So in case you want to go somewhere between here and Ramsgate.
Thank you, darling. Hi. Hi,
today I'm doing some express running, so Then tomorrow I'll do some. We'll get Costa for lunch. Costa for lunch. I think I'll live with Tonbridge.
Well, I was going to go back because the local girl said to me, if you go back, you're going to miss her on the train because she gets up at 12 by way. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Well, at least we get her for another night. Yeah,
all right, Liz,
bye.
Yeah, we're here to Tonbridge after a successful fast express running. Orpington and Tonbridge. Now we branch off. Onto the arriving at Tonbridge.
Oh, we take her as far as the underground. Because then it's literally two stops and she's there, so she's fine with that, which is what we always do. Of course, we've shut it down because of this stabbing this morning. The whole of London's shut down on that side. And now I can't get hold of her, so she's either on the underground.
Here we are.
Tonbridge.